Interfacing of the PIR sensor with the Raspberry Pi. The PIR sensor detects the motion around the sensor. Now, when my hand comes closer to the PIR sensor, the LED glows. The full form of the PIR is passive infrared. So, it detects the motion and finally the LED glows.